We explained yesterday that the HaKadosh Baruch Hu Melo Kol HaAretz Kevodo. All of the world is full with the honor of Hashem Yitbarach. And we learned that Rabbi Yochanan Kara Lemaneh Mechabduta, that the honor is the outfit, it's the coverings that Hashem Yitbarach is covering himself. So which honor there is to Hashem Yitbarach by hiding himself from his children? Their honor. That he is hiding himself from them, for them, Bishvilam. That they will not going to be ashamed. Because when you stand in front of Hashem Yitbarach, when you stand in front of a righteous man, you feel like rent again. Like that you're all clear, that he can see everything, every detail inside of you. And in front of Hashem Yitbarach, like Rabbeinu asked Rabbi Natan, when you're standing in front of Hashem Yitbarach, you become red, chazak, adom chazak, strong red, from the shame, from the busha. From the shame, I'm standing in front of Hashem Yitbarach. When you do it bodedut, you stand in front of Hashem Yitbarach. So if now it's hard it bodedut for you, and you don't find yourself yet in front of Hashem Yitbarach, okay. But with the time, another husk gonna be peeled, another covering, another obstacle gonna be removed, and you're gonna find yourself getting closer and closer, and you're gonna find your pnimiut, your inner side, your soul, your neshama. Yetzera, I don't want you to do that. Yetzera, if you're going to be aware to your powers, to who you are, to what's your purpose in life, he cannot fool you anymore. His only power that he got is to distract your thoughts.